You know, I can believe that it's already been over 1 year, and a lot of you are still walking around with those face masks on your face. What is wrong with you people? Who walking around with that nonsense on your face? What is wrong with you people? Why don't you just wake up already and realize that this is a massive deception? It's all about controlling you, controlling the population. Definitely about getting on the road to manifesting that new world order. And it's starting to lead to discrimination against people who refuse to wear a face mask. And right now, they're even discriminating against people for not taking over there in that island. I forgot the name of the island where that volcano erupted. Thousands of people were left behind. They would not evacuate them off the island because they were unvaccinated. I think that's absolutely crazy. Don't let them get away with the future Holocaust that they're planning based on this horrendous discrimination that they are setting up the foundation, the premises for. Because right now, their main goal is to get the whole world to discriminate against people who refuse to take, people who refuse to wear a mask, people who protest against lockdowns. They are trying to make you, make us discriminate against these people. In the same manner that Hitler got Germany to discriminate against the Jewish people, therefore making it acceptable to slaughter nation. Don't underestimate the stupidity of sheeple-minded humans on this earth. Many of them, a lot of them, will not care whether they're following what's right or what's wrong. They just care about following the trend and what other people are doing and whether they are fitting in and are being validated by society. And that's why people tend to follow trends and even do immoral crap that they normally wouldn't do just to be accepted by society. So let us not create a society that discriminates against free thinkers, against people who believe in freedom, against people who believe in natural health care, maybe don't believe in that at all. I'm one of those people. I've never in my life believe in conventional medicine. I don't like it. Those are my views. I believe in natural health care. So of course, if I'm somebody who has always been against, why on earth would I accept something like the CVBS? That's just crazy. Especially one that just came out recently. I mean, me, I'm not believing in and being into natural health has nothing at all to do with the politics. If you allow them to do this now, they will enslave the future generations to come. We owe it to our future generations, our future grandchildren, great-grandchildren. We need to stop them now. This is a time to stand up and stop complying with the nonsense. Stop complying with the rules. Do not follow. Do not conform. You know, I had a dream last night, and the dream was that I was walking into a store. I think it was Publix supermarket where I normally go shopping. And I walked in there as usual without wearing a face mask. And when I got into the store, there were several people who had the face mask on. Well, not several, all of them. And when they saw me walk in without the face mask, like two or three of them, they started removing their face mask. And they looked at each other. And then couple other people removed their face mask as well. And, you know, I was glad to see that. The funny thing about this dream is that it wasn't actually a dream, because this actually happened. It happened to me yesterday. And, no, I'm not saying that I didn't have that dream. I did have that dream. But I had that dream after this happened yesterday when I was out at the supermarket. And I walked in without the face mask, as usual. While I was walking into the store, there was one older man, and he was walking in to the entrance at the same time that I was walking into the store. And I had noticed that he was about to put his face mask on. He was taking it out of his pocket, and he was about to put it on. But when he saw that I walked in without the face mask, he didn't put it on. He just put it back in his pocket. And as I was shopping around the store, I noticed there was a group of three guys. They didn't have the face mask, but they had the bandana-style face covering. And when I walked by them in the aisle a couple minutes later, they each started taking off the face covering, the bandana. And I thought that was awesome. I think that, you know, if you want all this nonsense to end, want this situation, the face mask, and if you want this to change, you have to start by taking action yourself and leading by example. If you're not brave enough to do that, then who is? There's not that many brave people in this world. As you've noticed, the majority of the population are sheeple who follow what other people do. And I think that now is the time that we need leaders in this world, at least to lead the sheep in the right direction. So, if you're against the New World Order, you're against wearing face masks, you're against forced masks, start taking action. You can start right now by refusing to wear that face mask. Just don't go to stores where they demand that you wear it. And if you walk into a store that's going to demand that you wear it, like I've said before in previous videos, don't make it easy for them. Make them have to debate you on why you should wear it and explain your point of view, whatever it may be. And if you notice that there are stores that they're not implementing the face mask policies, just don't wear it. Like, for example, Publix and Walmart, at least here in Florida, most of them will say at the door to wear a face mask, just like many other stores. But if you walk in without the face mask, you'll notice that a lot of these places don't actually implement it. They don't really want to be face mask policing people. Yeah, I know some of you don't see it right now. Some of you people don't understand how dark some of these shadow governments in this world really are. You might not even believe that they exist. You might not believe that there is a new world order trying to be implemented upon us. You might not believe that the Illuminati elite have control this world. You might think that these are just conspiracy theories. Well, one day you're gonna wake up and you're gonna realize that no, it's not a conspiracy. This is a battle. This whole thing going on with the face mask and the vest, this is just the beginning. The whole thing with the lockdowns. This is our battleground right now, and that's where we need to fight and resist. If you don't resist with something so simple as going against lockdowns, face masks, vaccinations, and you let them take control, and you accept for them to impose all these things on you, future, for our future generation, is going to be horrendous. We need to stop this now. This exact point in time and future history. This is where you need to stand up. We need to stand up and say no. You need to stand up for your freedoms. You need to stand up for your individual rights. You must not let these people impose on you. You must not let them trample over your freedoms and your most basic rights. So drop the mask. Time to stand up, guys. Stop being sheeple, or you're gonna lose your eyes.